I want to deal with the Shah so we can get rid of them. They have too much skirmisher cav. I hate fighting skirmish cavs so fucking much. Well, it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to. More archers. Now we're actually getting too many archers. I think actually I could make them yeah, we are getting too many archers. We can make them. I think you can make the hunters or the light skirmishers into equites. I forgot at which point it branches off. Phoenix Risen. They're too expensive for what they are. Now, let's see, can we grab the king? Yes, we can. He's running right towards us. What an idiot. Militia, yes, we can. Make them into hunter. Okay, never mind. We can't make the skirmishers. We'll need a bit more pikemen. I still don't see Burgil the usurper. We got 400 troops on our side and he has 350, yet he charges at us. That's weird. I think he was thinking that his ally is gonna join in, but nope. A bit till my soldiers get into position. Okay, that's good enough, I'd say. A Roman elite archer was killed by a wind raider. God damn, the range is bullshit. Funny how the king doesn't actually have a knight or the other troop with him. Usually they do have some overpowered bullshit on them. Well, I guess you can call. Well, the nobles aren't knight or the other troops, so still, yeah. You know, 40 damage. God damn, he has a lot of noble troops on him. Or maybe the Wind Raiders are a knight to the other. I kind of forget. I know I fought them for the immortal. For the immortals. Or at least they give you a quest to kill them. Okay. Well, I have to take a piss break anyway, so I'll let the troops fight it out, and I'll be back, like, a minute or two.